As with the sweep across the landscape here, we'll see a flowering blossom there. That's one of would be a garden escapee that is now becoming increasingly a menace along our roads as fruit trees and flowering plums and that establish themselves on the road. No one wants to control them, and so they just proliferate. Birds spread them, and it just gets worse and worse. As we're scanning around, we're going through the Briar Row. We're seeing a gauging station here, and
yeah, this here, that's Cape wheat. It's not flowering yet, but in a few weeks it will flower nice green, yellow flowers. It comes from South Africa originally, a few hundred years, well, probably 100 years ago or so. And it's a serious wheat in grazing pastures. And if you look along the road here, it's more of that phalaris that we saw before. And you see on the left side, it's controlled by grazing. On the right side along the road, it's not grazed, and it gets very rank and high, and serious fire problem in summer when it dries up. So that's cost a lot to maintain, slashing and all that, to keep it under control.
Can you tell us the name of this river?
This is the Campaspe River, but you can't see it from here, it's down there underneath.